In this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to buy iCloud storage on your iPhone. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. To upgrade iCloud storage plan on your iPhone, first launch Settings, tap on your name, select iCloud, select Manage Storage, and hit Change Storage Plan. Now here you need to choose the plan you want to upgrade to. You have got 50GB, 200GB and 2TB plan. Out of these three, 200GB and 2TB plan can be shared with the family. I have decided to go for 200GB plan, so you just have to tap on it and hit Buy button on the top right corner. Now enter your Apple ID password and hit Sign In. And there you go, iCloud storage plan is upgraded. And this should reflect immediately here. You can use this iCloud storage across all your Apple devices like iPhone, iPad, Mac, and even on Windows using iCloud for Windows software. So basically, that's how you buy iCloud storage on your iPhone. In my next video, I'll tell you guys why I upgraded my iCloud storage. So stay tuned for that. I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, take good care of yourself. This is Vikas, signing off for the day. Thank you so much for watching.